Alright, we've got a turn berserk, finally. Been waiting to see a replay like this for a while. Got some guy named Dribite. And some guy named Erunky. That's a weird name. Looks like Red's going for a block. And blue. Well, he's Zerg, what can I say? Probably gonna expand and then build a spawning pool. Right after that, which it's a bit late in the game, I would have to say. There you go, there's a hatchery. Spawning pool after the hatchery. Told you. But I guess in the long run, it makes it so you have nearly double the income you would normally have with just one base. Now, Red's not even building a factory yet, that's weird. He's expanding, so I'll give him that. Now it builds a factory. Good for you. Oh my god, I didn't even notice that. It's killed two drones so far. Three drones. Didn't do much damage to that queen. So he's going Marines, maybe. He's got a tank on the way. Reactor core. Take this entrance here. They gathering minerals, obviously. Let's see. Orbecs. I think he's going Marines and tanks and probably medevacs too. Finally got two medevacs. Oh wow. I would have at least two bunkers, but it's me. Oh, banelings, watch out. Blue's gonna need more than that. Maybe some links to be included in that units. There you go, more links. He's getting prepared. Here goes nothing. Wow, did a decent amount of damage. Need a lot more than that to take out with. Amount of tanks. not gonna tell him. Or maybe you will, I don't know.